Now the next program is the prestigious program of honoring our own member with the Lifetime Achievement Award. This time the award goes to our past secretary, Dr. Mani. Sir, please come forward, sir. Give him a big hand, please. Sir, please sit. So, before reading all these things, for anyone to become an office bearer of IIM Chennai, this is the right time. The thing is, until Dr. Chandrasekhar is there, very active with taking care of academic part of the IIM CME, Chennai Kodambakkam, and Dr. Mani, who voluntarily comes and involves in every sphere of IIM activity every month, I really thank him for that. Because more than any office bearer of IIM Chennai Kodambakkam, he has got the sponsors for IIM meeting. And he has brought wonderful speakers for IIM meetings regularly. Even though he is not an office bearer, only executive council member now, he always involves himself till the, what you call, last detail of IIM Chennai Kodambakkam CMEs and also activities. Now let me move on to Lifetime Achievement Award. On this date, the 25th November 2012, this citation is awarded to Dr. R. Mani, graduate of Stanley Medical College 1978, joined the Department of Radiotherapy in Cancer Institute, Adyar for a year. He took up community service as medical officer, looking after slums with the new Resident Welfare Trust till 1982 and then through Rotary Club of Madras till 1992. During this time, he joined as a junior specialist in psychiatry at the VHS and Public Health Center Hospitals. Since 1983, while also assisting Dr. S. Vijay Kumar and Dr. Lakshmi Vijay Kumar till 2011. He is in charge of Rajaji De-Addiction Center VHS and is in private practice at Ashok Nagar, Chennai. Now involved in forming an association of bipolar mood disorder while authoring Tamil education material on psychoeducation in bipolar mood disorder and computers and mental health. Regularly gives lectures in schools and conducts workshops for hospital staff on stress management, communication skill, interpersonal relationship and team building. He is a life member of IIM Chennai Kodambakkam and has served as its secretary. We president and members of the Indian Medical Association Chennai Kodambakkam branch feel proud to honor a doyen in the medical field. And I welcome Dr. Chandrasekhar, our treasurer, to honor him with the Carl. And I welcome our past president, Dr. Venkatasai. And Dr. Venkata Sai, please come and give the shot. Sir, please stay on.
Sir, please stay on. Please stay on. Sir, you can go.
Of IIM Chennai Kodambakkam CME by our treasurer Dr. Chandrasekhar is vice president, state vice president of FSS. In to honor him, we will request Dr. Chandrasekhar, sir.
Sir, you go on.
Very dynamic man,
I have
seen
him.
He'll fight.
Sir, you're not here. Sir. Yes, sir. Got it. Thank you.
A few words.
At the outset, I thank the organizing committee for honoring me. Since for the past 20 years, I have been attending the CME regularly, and it has made me a better clinician. So I thank all the members of IIM Kodambakkam branch for enlightening my knowledge. Thank you very much.